This is just before Superior.
That's a big truck.
Again, this is just east of Superior. Looks like a F350, F250 Ford pickup truck on fire. Doesn't appear to see, there's no highway patrol. We've been in here for a few minutes. No police, nobody on scene. You can hear the glass breaking in the truck. Just in case it does blow up and you need to move forward, like really quick. Okay? But, yeah. There's Tiffany. Huh? I don't know. Why are you up here? Ooh. Here it goes. The gas is going to blow right now. Move forward, Ann. The gas is going to blow. It just hit the gas line. Here it goes again, Ann. Move forward. Move forward. See that in the back of the truck? Be careful. Superior Fire Department just got here. I honestly don't know what took so long. We've been here probably 10 minutes, if not more, watching this burn, and I don't think it's any fault of theirs, but I just think in such a remote area, you know. Starting to spread onto the hill now, the mountain. We're gonna have another, here goes another blow up. Get ready, Ann. There's a big, here comes a big explosion. He'll probably run us off. He'll probably run us off. Okay. We just got told by DPS that we need to get out of here.